look at.
Well, this is the best it's ever looked. I mean, not completely off the straps yet, but it's sitting perfectly flat.
So he's still got quite a bit of tension on the straps, so maybe.
So you want him to release it?
Yeah, have him go down slowly.
Down slowly.
Oh, yeah.
Now, it looks like the back is a little heavy the way it's going down right now.
Yeah.
What all that bubbling is.
Now, you have a lot of bubbling coming out of the bow. Probably stabilized. You're still getting more bubbles out of the nose, though.
Yeah, it's like coming out the access panel on the bottom because that whole front area is filled with air.
Oh, it's supposed to be filled with water?
What?
Is it supposed to be filled with water?
Yeah, we go starboard list.
I'm gonna rock it back and forth to see if you can make it list.
Have them drop me a little bit more.
Have your marine radio turned on?
No, I'm going to turn that on.
Okay, is that connected to the outside antenna?
Yeah. Got it on now.
Okay, I'm whistling there.
Okay, does it work? Try it again, I can barely hear you. Yeah, it's much quieter than the ambulance.
Yeah, it's going to the starboard again.
Oh, this close, there shouldn't be any power. I'm really looking at the antenna.
You must go down some more. He said, pull him up. He's going over.
You want him to pull you up?
Yeah, a little bit.
Yeah, bring it up a little bit. I just think, absent a keel, a lot of weight in the keel, it's always going to do this. I mean, that thing inherently,
it's
by
heavy.
Itself, is, wants to turn over.
Yeah. The weight is top.
Top heavy.
So is the strap, the different positions of the strap.
It looks like a submarine, Brian.
Yeah, we'll just contact you pretty soon.
So far, it's good. I don't know how far we're going to go.
Is there tension on the straps?
I think there's some tension on them. Do you want to keep going? I think there's tension on them. Do you want to keep going down?
Yeah,
slowly. up over the hatch right now. Make that happen, Wayne. The only control he has is to blow out the forward compartment, but I don't see any evidence of that. Even if he fills it with the forward with water, it wouldn't make that thing come up that fast. This is the real experience now, being submerged this long is the first time that's happened.
Here it comes again.
Blow that water out, can't you?
Well,